G'day everyone. I love it when a plan comes together. I've been planning this for a long time. Six heavy infantries together at once. I'll let you have a bit of a look before I name them off. See if you can pick which ones are which. No points for guessing that one. John Favreau, of course. This is my favorite one at the front here. That's the carbonized version. Carbonized Paz Vizsla. And that's Paz Vizsla as well. And the others are known as just heavy infantry Mandalorians. This one over here is the credit collection variant. And the three over the back, they're the regular heavy infantry Mandalorians. I've added those flames. You could add it to all the others as well. I just left it out of the others for now. It's pretty difficult to get them onto a flight stand because they're so big and heavy. I'll do a video one time when they're in flight. Well, at least some of them, or one of them. And that carbonized one's just a bit nicer, I reckon. Just now for a second, put his helmet back on. A stand just to make keeping extra stable. That's I use that for the really old vintage ones. A bigger peg than the regular figures have. closer. Really pops that colour. It could have gone a bit more, I reckon. But it's okay. So that's the only one with a removable helmet. There's a regular heavy infantry. Very nice. It's really nice, eh? So it's absolute top shelf figure of mine at the moment. There's a lot of nice Black Series ones. That's close to my best. Just personal opinion, not like it's the best figure or something, it's just what I like the most. Until my next video, may the force be with you.